up and get ready for a long night. Sometimes you'll find yourself being teamed up against, so make sure your energy's up and don't waste any motion.
Caught with a clothesline.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
Forearm claw. Just like that, Dart dodges away.
Single leg drop kick caught him. Ziggler crashes to the outside. The stomp in every single part of his body. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form. Just breaking down the opponent. Isn't gonna be pretty. Oh, suplex. Oh, right to the kidneys. Ooh. Taking out the arm. Great strategy. Now here we go. Beautiful swinging action.
Enough already.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. Inverted power slam.
That's gonna hurt.
Kick to the gut. Right into that turnbuckle. Gotta hurt.
Swinging neck breaker. Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Flipping the ball cover. Spiked. Here we go. Beautiful.
That dodge combined through time.
Competitors showing they've done their homework. Set crashing to the floor. Booker's attack gets reversed. He reverses it. Nice amateur takedown right to the kidneys from behind. He's on his heels a bit now. Yeah, here's where the mental aspect of the chambers.
He's staring at
his
here.
Well, Will Matt is doing a lot of damage in the process. crashes to the outside.
Wow,
gosh, Nelly.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. And targeting is so high.
Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Able to get the advantage here.
Ooh-wee.
This match is brutality starting to show up.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him.
Oh, he's worse than that.
Broken up.
reversal catches Booker T. Moves outside. What's the plan here? He turns it around.
What the ladder?
Look at this. He just tossed the
ladder. Offside, Connie.
Well measured.
Piercing strike.
Just like that.
Play. God, I know it's next. Crashing down with a vertical suplex. Wheels are turning in Booker's head. Booker Retell.
Gonzalo looks out of it.
Watching for an opening.
Ziggler looking evasive. Super profile.
Punch right in the head. He's a projectile now. Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Just a ferocious assault from McIntyre. Drew exhibiting all his power and force. Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
1, 2,
no! 2 count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he...
Watch out for Donald.
Zigzag! Unloading their best shot once more.
Just trademark determination from the Scotsman. Not many men would kick out in that situation.
Dolph now has to call upon something else, something that will produce a count of three. He's got him here. Booker's attack gets reversed.
He
gets
a takedown.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. Getting set up for something in the corner. Certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Oh, watch this. Look at the power and the strike. Alabama slam.
Uh-oh. Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
And Ziggler crashes to the outside.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Get off our table!
I don't like this scene at all.
Get out of there!
Oh, face first!
Ooh-hoo. What a cue, Dolph reverses. Catches the kick. Takedown. He'll head to the ring.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Beautiful drop kick. Picture perfect takedown. Able to reverse that one. Neck breaker. He had it scouted. Kick to the gut. He may get the 3 count right here.
I think so. 2.
And King Booker's on the wrong end of that.
Has been
offensive mind by McIntyre.
Dolph Ziggler connected with a good... Taken down by the neck. Double axe handle. And he barely evades.
Crash landed.
Ziggler's attack.
Good night.
And McIntyre somehow holding steady late into this matchup.
Drew keeps willing himself through this matchup with game-changing displays like that.
Right across the face.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Boot. That's it, Lala.
Taken to the deep waters, but he's proving to be someone nearly impossible to keep down.
And Ziggler looks beside himself. He can't believe that wasn't a three count. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
He's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Into the ring again. Watch out for Dolph! Zigzag from Ziggler!
What an exclamation mark right there.
Makes the cover!